Hi and welcome. How does FL Studio perform on the new Apple M1 MacBook Pros? Here we have the latest 2020 MacBook Pro with the Apple M1 CPU. And we also have the Intel-based MacBook Pro from 2016. In the previous video we had a look at the excellent performance of Logic Pro X on the new Apple M1 MacBook Pro. If you want to watch that video you can click the card up here. In this video we will compare the performance of FL Studio 20.8 on these two MacBook Pros. For the demo we have a basic song arrangement that I composed a few days back with a bunch of audio tracks, samplers, and we also have three instances of the Harmony synth. Let's press play and see how the performance is on these computers. So in conclusion, we can see that the CPU usage is around 35% on the Apple M1 MacBook Pro, and on this older Intel computer we have around 18% of CPU usage. Bear in mind that FL Studio 20.8 is still a x86 application, so it's not this new ARM64 architecture which the new Apple M1 CPU wants if you want to have really good performance. So you can experience some clipping and glitches if you're using many of the Harmony synths or many of the more demanding plugins on FL Studio. But we hope that ImageLine will release an updated version soon which will support the ARM64 architecture so that we can make use of the excellent performance which this Apple M1 MacBook Pro actually has, as you saw in my previous video when we were using Logic Pro X. If you have any questions on this little song arrangement or want me to do a breakdown video talking about the composition process and sound design of this little track, you can write that in the comment section. If you have any more questions on these computers or the comparison in this video, please write that in the comment section. Now you can continue and watch my next video. My name is Mattias, and if you're new to this channel, be sure to subscribe, hit the like and that notification bell so that you get a notice as soon as I release new videos. See you in the next one. Bye.
Månen flyter bort så långt ifrån oss nu. De skymmer aldrig ner.